Today we're gonna be spending Robux to get the best plane!
Oh, I can't wait!
But first we have to make the airport. And we're gonna do this right here. And we're starting off with this. And look, now we're making $180! That is a lot of money.
Wait, 180? I only make 150!
What?
That's not fair!
Well, I need $180 more to make my first dropper. And guess what? Whenever you make a dropper, it sends these bags over to the end. And every single time these bags make to the end, we make money! So the more droppers I have, the more money I get. And the richer I can make my airplane! If that makes any sense. Anyways, let me get some more cash right here. And let's buy increased conveyor speed. Boom! Check this out! Productivity has just increased, and now I'm getting more money per second. Mia, Zoe, where are you guys?
I'm at my airport!
Wait, what?
I'm the Aloha Airport.
Oh. I could probably fly to you guys when I get a plane. I'll go over to you guys later.
Alrighty!
Alright, I'm gonna buy another wall dropper right here. Bam! And now, ooh, we could buy more droppers over here as well. Oh gosh, I need some more money. Let me see. Is there an upgrade I could get that can make this go faster? I think this one, auto-collect, which should automatically put the money that comes out from the droppers into my bank account. I'm gonna go right here. And let's turn auto-collect on. We have $3,000 in my account! I just have to wait till I get 4.5 in order to buy this dropper upgrade.
Zoe?
Yeah?
How do you have 64,000?
Wait, how does Zoe have 64,000?
Nothing!
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna buy some upgrades right now. Let me buy the upgrader, and then that should make me more money to then buy the big dropper.
I need to catch up. I'm so far behind!
Me too! I gotta buy this dropper, and you know what? I'm gonna do something similar to Zoe. I'm gonna buy cash. And $50,000 cash only costs 25 Robux. That's actually pretty good. I'm gonna make sure to get all these upgrades right here, and let's see how much money I make after buying all these upgrades. Alright. Oh my gosh! Okay, we make a lot more money now. Okay, I'm gonna make another wall dropper right here. Let's get the dropper! And I think I'm gonna buy $50,000 in cash again for 25 Robux. Please! And also like this video because we're spending a lot of Robux. Oh my gosh! Alright, so we could also add some upgrades over here. Just like this and... Whoa, this is really coming together! Okay, you know, I'm just gonna go around and look. Oh, wait, you can see the flights that are gonna leave. And how are there flights when we have no planes? Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna question it. I'm gonna buy all this stuff and... Whoa, wait! I guess my airport is called Blue Sand Airport. That is actually sick. Okay, yeah, this airport's definitely coming together. Now we have an actual entrance to the airport. Let me get airport signs, front entrance, parking lot. This is sick, and we're making a ton of money from the new upgrades we got. And you know what? I think it's time to buy this golden upgrader, which should make the bags golden whenever they enter through, making us more money every single time they go through. Now it's gold! Oh, and I think that just made everything faster. That is awesome. I think it's about time we buy this 2x cash right here, which will multiply our money making by 2x, which is actually so much.
My place is looking so good.
Mine's probably even better.
I'm not so sure about that, guys. Mine is looking pretty snazzy.
Nico's being crazy right now. He knows we're the best.
Yeah, are you on your second floor yet?
No.
Exactly.
We're the second floor. Oh, gosh. Okay, I need to make this way better. I need to buy this floor right here. Bam. Oh, gosh, wait. There's so many upgrades. What? Okay, you know what? I'm doing it. I'm buying more cash, and I'm buying $250,000 this time. For 50 Robux, let's go. Let's keep getting these upgrades. All right. And, whoa, this is looking pretty snazzy. And I think I have my second floor now.
Oh, no, he's catching up.
Zoe, I have my second floor.
Oh, we gotta go.
Hurry, Zoe.
I'm just gonna walk around and keep buying things. Like this lounge, especially. Whoa, first class lounge. I've never taken first class in my life. Even in Square City. Square City doesn't really have first class. I'm gonna buy some more lights, buy the scanners. And, oh, we have some good airport security here. Now we're just gonna buy even more stuff right here. And, oh my gosh, this is gonna be huge. Oh, this is costing a lot of money. But you know what? I think it's fine. Wait, and it looks like there's another conveyor belt here. We can make more money.
Wait, where? I can't find my second one.
Yeah, give me.
It's nighttime. What?
Oh, no.
That means I gotta try hard, and I'm gonna buy $1 million cash now for 100 Robux. Let's go! We are spending a lot of Robux on upgrades, and let's buy these golden droppers as well for 125 Robux. The golden droppers are so good.
This airport is huge.
It is?
Yes, the upgrades that I have to do are so far.
I know, right?
All
right,
I'm just gonna keep going. Oh my gosh, wait, yeah, I think this thing is gonna be huge. You know what? It's time to upgrade this place. I need to expand again. Yeah, you're right. The expansions cost so much.
I know!
But look how big this place is starting to get. This airport is absolutely huge! Alright, I'm spinning the plot again. Let's go. And now I have a runway. That is honestly so cool. Wait, that's probably the right idea. I think I needed a runway before I could use my airplanes. That probably makes sense in the real world as well.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, let me just get this real quick. What is an ATC tower? Whoa, that is so cool! I can tell planes where to go and stuff. Look. Whoa! Wait, forward, slow, left. Oh, that is sick! Mega. And now I can tell them where to go. Wait, that's actually so cool. Buy a commercial jet. I'm buying it for $3 million. Let's go. What happened to it? All right, you know what? We'll get to that in just a bit. Wait, buy a helicopter. I think buying a helicopter will be a lot easier to control. All right, let's do it. And it's a VIP upgrade as well. I could buy that immediately. Time to spawn a helicopter. And let's make these colors red. Blue and then red. All right, that looks really good, actually. Why does it keep getting disappeared? You know what? Whatever. Time to take off. Oh, I can just look at the controls right here. Why did I not look at that? Okay, why next? Throttle up, throttle down. Okay. I got this. Time for liftoff. Oh. I'm doing it. I've controlled the helicopter.
Oh, gosh.
That is so sick. Okay, now I'm gonna land back down right here. And I can turn the engine off like that. And now, let's return to that later. I think I know how to fly now. All right, it's time I actually work on these upgrades a little bit more. And, oh gosh, this one looks like it's gonna be expensive. But you know what? It's fine. It's just a restaurant. Hopefully, this can make me more money as well. All right, there's still more upgrades I need to get. So let me buy this over here. And buy a beach. And I just expanded my plot even more. Are you serious? Expand plot right here. There are so many upgrades. What?
Yeah.
This is truly massive. Why is there a park next to an airport?
I have no clue.
You know what? It's fine. We have a pond. Oh, this is looking really nice, though. Expand plot for 300,000. Oh, my gosh. It never ends. This is insane. How big can I make this plot, though? I want to make this plot absolutely ginormous. All right, I could buy another beach right here. Let's go. Oh, my. Why is there tennis courts out here? This isn't even an airport anymore.
This airport's crazy.
It's never ending.
Luckily, with that upgrade, I can now get some more runway, I think. Okay, let me extend the platform right here. Nice. Buy some decor. Buy approach lights, whatever that means. Oh, I know what that does. That makes a lot of sense.
Nico?
Yeah?
Have you started building the hotel yet?
I just saw it. I'm building it now.
I know.
There's a hotel.
You've got to be kidding me.
But my $25 million is honestly lasting a long time. So I'm just going to keep getting these upgrades. Oh my gosh, this airport is absolutely massive. I want to see what this whole place looks like when it's done. And then zoom out and then fly from above. This is going to be so sick. Wait, a boardwalk? What the heck? What is this? Ice cream shop. This is just infinitely expanding. What?
Yeah, I know.
You know what? This is going to be so cool when it's done, though. I'm so excited to see all this.
Me too.
I think I might have gotten every single upgrade, though.
There's no way.
I think I did it. When I click search, it doesn't show anything. I think I did it, Mia!
Oh, gosh!
So, you know what? Let's go right here and let's buy this game pass right here called Teleport. I no longer need to fly forever to get to any island. But, you know what? I kind of want to fly. So, it's time to buy the fighter jet for 300 Robux. You know what? Then I can make it to you guys.
Yay!
Let's go!
All right, so let me go right here. And now, let's get this fighter jet. All right.
Go, go, go!
All right, I'm going. Throttle up! Let's go! Are you serious? How do I even lift off on this thing?
You have to move your mouse up.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense. Okay.
Oh, my.
Throttle up. Oh!
Now, I don't know how to land, though.
It doesn't matter. I just need to get to Mia. Where's Mia?
I'm at the Aloha Airport.
Which one's that one?
It's really big.
I see that one over there. Let's go. Oh, my. This is honestly so cool. Look at me. I'm actually flying. Oh, oh. Oh, and I just crashed it. Hi, Mia. I'm here.
Did you just crash into my airport?
Maybe.
This cost me so much money.
Your airport looks very similar to mine, though.
Yeah, mine's pretty bougie.
This is awesome. Okay, you know what? One thing I haven't tried yet is let me go back home and, like, I want to try unlock going to Tokyo. Wait, there's more islands over here we can upgrade.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, gosh. Why is there an airplane landing in my airport?
So about that.
Oh, gosh. If you want to watch more Nico Box Adventures, click on the corner of the screen. If you enjoyed, then please subscribe.
Bye, guys. Subscribe.